this epidemic is a threat for every country, rich and poor. This is not a drill. This epidemic can be pushed back, but only with a collective, coordinated, and comprehensive approach that engages the entire machinery of government. We're calling on every country to act with speed, scale, and clear-minded determination. We're concerned that some countries have either not taken this seriously enough or have decided there is nothing they can do. We're concerned that in some countries, the level of political commitment and the actions that demonstrate that commitment do not match the level of the threat we all face.
Okay, last question. Dalam sejarah kita dah ada banyak dah pandemik. Ada black flu, ada sepanjang 200-300 tahun ada pelbagai penyakit. Penyakit pun semakin berkembang, penyakit pun semakin advance. Jadi, apa future planning of NIH dan IMR untuk tangani wabak-wabak pada in the future, pada masa depan?
We all apa ni already dah fikir dah pasal benda tu, sebab cara kita memohon what do you call this, apa, peruntukan untuk kita buat research kan, we already dah masukkan satu orang kata research cluster, newly emerging and re-emerging diseases. So ni termasuklah diseases yang dulu yang patut tak dah eliminate tapi dia datang balik. So it's re-emerging, macam TB. We thought that we dah ambil lah TB, tapi sebab we have foreigners this and that, it came back. Then polio, we thought we abe dah weh, because vaccination is coming back. So then the new diseases is this apa, corona lah. So the adik-beradik corona ni dia dah start dengan apa, bird flu, SARS. So already the team in apa IMR, dia orang ada unit virology tu. They already macam doing something about it. So that bila kita minta duit, you tahu lah kan macam mana susah nak minta duit untuk research ni. Dia kita kena apa orang kata be very macam clear apa kita nak buat. Then kita kena be very clear we are different from the kind of research universiti buat. Because universiti pun akan minta duit, kan, untuk you all buat research this and that. So we kata that we are doing research for the rakyat. I mean, yelah semua orang pun buat benda for the rakyat, tapi we buat yang macam dah ada top down. Kita dah jangka macam ni, that we need to strengthen this, macam pandemic ni is satu pengajaran. And then you cannot go to this virus ni, orang kata itulah, even though it's not a living organism, but it is so clever, macam apa, dia nak survive, so dia boleh mutate. And then macam mana dia serang orang kan, daripada orang yang dia boleh pendam dalam asymptomatic person like you and me now. Mungkin kalau the community dah ada virus, kita tak ada symptom tapi we have the virus, and then tiba-tiba kita hacung kepada kita punya vulnerable parents and what not, sebab warga tua and what not, depa yang dapat. So the virus ni kan, yeah, is mutating, is evolving. So there's plenty to do. Okay, so memang we don't look back. We always apa-apa we macam I think that might be our innovative thinking lah, apa looking forward ke depan. Yeah, so there is perancangan lah, there is already macam that's why we have this cluster apa emerge newly apa emerging and re-emerging diseases.